Background music. Streaming data? Entering lobby? Oh, no.
Nope. Right back where we were.
Lobbies aren't real.
Oh, hey! It worked. We got a countdown.
Yay!
Sometimes you just gotta re-queue.
Raynor party. Hey, that's a fun game.
This is not like a turn-on game. Everybody knows Raynor Party.
I know.
I've never played this.
Awesome.
I've never heard of it.
I've never heard of it
a thousand times, and everyone's like, oh my god, you gotta play Raynor Party! But I've never actually played it.
Raynor Party's fun. It's basically, we played Star Party, which was our third game that we did for arcade play, and this is one of the original iterations of that game, basically. Mm. It's basically a Mario Party-style game, except instead of like having a nice board that you travel around and all the cool UI, I think you just kind of more or less play video game or mini games. I can't remember all the other stuff to it, though. I mean, you do have like kind of a little party section area, but other than that, you don't move around a game board or anything like that.
Aww.
You'll see. It's a fun game, though.
Can I?
All right, here. So there's all these games, and people get to select which game we're going to choose, and now each one's kind of based around each different unit, right?
Okay, so I take it back. I have played this, but I usually leave after the first game.
Oh, that's very
sad. I don't understand them.
Okay, well, hopefully we can get you through them. Round one, Kong has 10 seconds to choose. All right, Entaro Kaboom. So basically, you just want to stay on the ramp, and you have a couple of abilities here with your, you have a blink. It looks like a psionic blast thing, whatever that is. And, your goal is basically to stand here.
Wait, what?
Yeah, you want to be the last person standing on here, and we're going to be trying to blast each other off of here.
I mean,
do you see your abilities? How you have Q, W, and E?
Yeah. But how do you move?
Right click.
I gotta
use your mouse. Stream lag, yeah. Oh, sorry. I assumed everyone stayed in the queue. I didn't think anyone else would get out. Especially since we did it, I feel like, within the time period. Alright.
Wait, how do you... I don't...
The thing I don't get is... How did they determine a winner?
Huh? It's going to be the last person standing, so we have to knock other people off.
You can kill each other.
Yep. Yeah, you gotta knock them off.
So every time you get knocked off, you like lose hit points or some shit?
No, you die. If you fall off, you're dead.
Wait. Oh, all the way off. You gotta like go...
Yeah, you gotta fall like all the way off. You see, people are comboing. So, like,
I understand.
You said the ramp, so I just kept...
Yeah, you just said just kill the ramp, dude. You don't understand logics.
Well, I meant like... I was telling you guys the way to stay alive was to stay on
top
of the ramp.
We kept saying we could stay on the top of the ramp.
Oh. Yeah, man.
You should have told us how we lost.
I'm sorry.
It's our fault. Listen. It's our fault.
Yes, thank you.
We asked the wrong question.
This is exactly
we asked how to win. We didn't ask how to lose.
Yes.
Which is the right question.
No. Exactly. It's all your fault. Oh, I died.
That's what you get.
Kom's destroying us.
What if I asked
because Kom's sitting in the back waiting for people to get flung off, and then he just knocks them off himself.
Uh-oh.
Deathblood says Entaro Kaboom takes a long time, usually.
Usually.
Oh, look at Kom.
Entaro Kaboom.
Entaro Kaboom Executor.
Try spin, makes for the move, goes for the blink, tries to knock him off.
We're getting some commentary, sideline commentary.
I don't know what the abilities are called.
It's Psionic Blast and like Psionic Wave, I think.
And then blink.
Blink, yeah.
Oh, there's the blink. Second blink. A blast! Ooh. Oh, he's gonna have it. Nope.
Yeah, he keeps trying to combo. He throws down that little whatever Sonic Pulse. Maybe that's it. One Sonic Blast and one's a Sonic Pulse.
Oh, he's almost got it. Blink up! Oh, and
nice.
Wow, Kom conquered the abyss. He got 16 points for that. He's basically gonna win at this point.
So what's going on now?
So now we're selecting a new. So a person at the top left, it says who's selecting. So when they select on a unit, each unit is a different game. Like, so that person chose a sentry, so now we're playing the sentry game. There'll be banelings, and you're going to try and, like, force field so that you don't die from the banelings.
Oh, I didn't do that correctly.
You can also zoom out a little bit.
How?
Just zoom out. And watch out, because nukes will get landed. You can also force field people, like... into stuff as well.
foot. That's kind of like,
Oh god. Oh, I definitely died there.
Oh, come on.
I definitely got kilted in the face.
He got kilted. What's up, Draven? How's it going?
Ah, it's Luke!
Oh, 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 what a dickhead!
Ah. Oh, no! Oh, come on!
The way the nuke works, that's where units are going to, so they'll travel towards that nuke location. I'm gonna die. Oh! I don't know how that happened, alright. I was granted survival by the gods.
Oh my god, so I pray!
I don't know what the words are, actually.
Oh, double nuke.
The what's going on? Oh.
What's going on? And hey yeah, that's all I know.
Oh, Mothership is on the corner.
God, no.
Oh, this is cycle or chaos.
God.
Mothership from way out of line. Yeah, this is cycle. Where's
oh,
it?
Oh, yeah, I got first.
Good job, nice. Mothership. Yeah, yay. So does Mothership get to pick the next
no,
one?
No, it says Xerneas is chosen, so he chose...
Hungry Ultra. What is this other button? We got blood.
I like the
throw pineapple.
That little banner thing.
Oh, so we just have to stay away from... Oh, lol.
So you can do some cool stuff. We'll probably see Xerneas do this, but you can whip around the Ultra. So yeah, he's gonna do it right now, so... Prepare for some speed.
How do you do this?
Intriguing. I serve for now.
Oh god, I messed that up.
SC Mothership is no more. Oh, I died.
Oops. Yeah, it takes a little bit of coordination. I was trying to blink out of the way and then throw it at the same time, but I don't know how much that would have helped.
I'm just trying to press the right button at the right time.
Do video cards affect streaming?
Yeah,
to a little bit of an extent. You gotta make sure you actually hit him. You have to click on the person. Not clicking in well enough. I want to keep. I wish there was a way to keep like nameplates up, so I could see who's got the ball and like who's moving where. You know.
No.
Alright, Draven's still in it, man. You're doing good. You're guaranteed some points. This is the second you get it, do you just throw it off? Is that the strategy? Hey! You've got either second or first. Start.
Yes!
Oh, he's gonna kill himself?
Yes!
Oh, you nice. You dodged it! You dodged the throw, dude. That was good.
GG.
Did you mean to do that? That was awesome.
Oh, I was just spam click W.
That was well, but he was trying to throw it at you, and then you blunk out of the way where he was clicking.
Keep on creeping off the creek.
Wait, yeah, what? Stuff's gonna chase us around, so prepare yourself and don't die.
What's T do?
T stims. You don't want to use it quite yet.
Oh,
yeah.
Not
a problem. You're gonna want to use it basically in tricky situations where you don't think you're gonna be able to get away. Because you lose health when you do it.
That's a serious
yeah. Really? Maybe I'm just lying to you.
So it's just like a stim.
Yeah, I was like, oh, so it's just like.
Yeah.
No!
Well, because you know, there's some custom games that won't actually do damage to you.
No. Oh.
I'll take
care of it. Oh, come on! Yes! Chase after the guy in the corner, please.
I know. Exactly. I was trying to get. That's what I was doing. I was pulling some of these guys to him.
That's a serious outbreak. I'll take care of it. Just relax.
Jeez.
Must be emergency.
Oh.
Not a problem. Ooh, sounds serious.
Dude,
I died. I param value 2C7A7850.
Calm's gonna win it. Calm's gonna win it unless you get.
I tried.
Yeah, dude, that was. Call was in that corner, dude. I didn't see him underneath that palm tree. Yeah.
JaKaTaK is in first because this is golf score rules.
Yes! Edmund Duke's Jungle Warfare.
Raynor Party has not been updated in a few years. Yeah, it still seems to be pretty good. Oh, okay. So yeah, this game is interesting.
What are you supposed to do?
You want to? There's a thing in the center that you're trying to get at the banana.
You're a banana.
Is everyone trying to get it?
Yes. No, just me. You guys don't need it.
Oh, dude, I'll move like...
Draven has the bananas. Shit!
Okay, so you can attack people. Got it. I guess I'm just...
Oh, God. Oh, God. I've made a terrible mistake.
The only mistake I ever made was thinking I made a mistake.
Wait.
That was close, but...
Observers? Where's my... Do I have an observer?
You do. It's at the beginning, probably, where you left it.
At the beginning?
Nice, Ragey. Nice. Well, wherever your start location was.
Oh, I don't... That's interesting.
Ragey's raided. Oh, list of Smeg. Thank you for the... Lister of Smeg, I guess. Thank you for the follow. Appreciate it.
Yeah, everyone who's watching right now, follow the shit out of this
Look
dude
at this.
Right now.
Look at this guy. Follow these guys. You got Draven Starcraft, I Am Rageypoo, and JaKaTaK SC2. My guests for the night. Many arcade plays to come. Hopefully.
Indeed. For sure.
Fuck!
You were in the. You had it. Why did you unsiege? Oh, I get to choose.
I didn't unsiege.
I didn't really choose, but okay. Looks like we're playing the game that I won last time, which is
okay to
me. Was that arrogance?
Well, no, the accident. And arrogance. An air accident.
One another.
Ah. Dum diddly dum. Dum diddle die. Appreciate the follow as well.
So clutch.
That clutch force field. Teamwork, Dravy, teamwork. We gotta help one another, Dravy.
I trapped you.
No, I trapped Dravy down.
I feel like everyone's giving me a hug.
Oh, it exploded through the wall and killed me.
Yeah, that'll happen.
Did not know that could happen. Yeah. Good to know.
No!
Reed, you got hit by a banner ring.
No.
Yes, you did. I saw it. It happen.
Your face.
No, why are they coming at me? No, don't, no, you fuckers. No!
Bounty that hasn't been announced yet. I normally announce this stuff at the end of the show, but it's fine. People can know.
What?
What show we're going to be playing next week?
Oh.
Wow, way to kill the hype, dude.
Wow, I didn't even know about me. Now I know. And it's
now it's like you don't even care anymore.
Why don't
I'm not even going to go. I was going to hang out maybe next week, but now I'm not because I know early.
Well, we could just do Marine Arena since it didn't do it today.
Good point, good point. Still.
That way Bounty doesn't do it last.
Woo-hoo! But then you just announced that we're going to do that next week, so you ruined that.
Yeah, but it's either have Rageypoo win or the Quilted Quicker Picker Upper.
Okay.
Click! Oh my god, click!
I didn't pick that.
You Draven did right. Pick that.
Oh, no, I playing the same the one lurker. Over again. Why are we playing the same ones over again? Let's just kill Calm really quickly, since this guy seems to know how to play this one.
You butt fuckers!
Yeah!
I am but a phantom. Clever.
The quilted quicker picker upper.
Bounty.
I'm sure Bounty would love that one in the chat. Did I hear Jack?
We'll hit the road, Jack. Don't you come back no more, no more, no more, no more. Hit the road, Jack. Don't you come back no more.
What'd you say?
Yeah, I got neighbors that can't do it that loud.
Don't you come back no more, no more, no more, no more. Hit the road.
Did we get? Is this like our custom soundtrack for the show? It's just Ragey. God,
absolutely,
calm.
Man. Absolutely, man.
used to the paper towel jokes. That's good, Bounty, the quicker picker upper.
Rageypoo soundtrack, that's right.
You're listening to WKIX, the Rageypoo soundtrack. Next on Rage Radio.
Rage Radio.
Uh-huh, take on...
Bob Dylan's The Times They Are A-Changin'.
Talking away, but I don't know what to say, I'll Ooh. Say it anyway.
I think that pillar just saved you, Jack.
Slowly learning life is okay. What? Say after me.
No, he's hiding behind the tree. Don't...
I'll be coming for your love someday.
I'm trying to.
Take on me. Take on me. Take me.
Got it.
Take
right.
suggestions.
That's honorable.
I'll be gone, little day or
day. Oh my god, Ragey, hey. Man, hey, Ragey, you gotta stop.
That was so good.
Oh my god. I think you, like, broke the noise gate on that one.
Probably.
You definitely broke the noise gate on that one.
I wonder what it sounded like.
It sounded like you literally clipped out.
Aww.
It sounded good though. I was like, yeah. All right.
It was good until you broke the sound barrier with sound. I don't know. I didn't realize it was possible. You made sound travel faster than sound.
Maybe. I didn't break any glass next to me though, so I'm good.
Wow. Going with the pro strats, yeah. Sudden death. Warp field maximized, it says. So whatever that means, be careful. What are you doing, Draven? You're just bouncing him back and forth. Oh!
Ow.
What?
Well done, Draven. Many respects to the Draven Master.
Alright, Jack, it's your turn to pick. Don't mess up. Pick a new thing. Lurker Rally. This one's awesome. Alright, so your goal is basically to get through this maze as quickly as possible, and you have the ability to burrow and attack units, so use it.
What's another good song to sing, boys?
Journey, just a small town, whatever.
No, dude, everybody karaoke that. Yeah. No way, I'm not gonna
But you will
do
too.
That.
Oh my god.
Oh my god, am I gonna die to splash damage?
How does everyone just walk right past? That's such bullshit.
That's how you play!
Oh shit. Where did I go?
Where'd you come from? Where'd you go? Oh god, no! That's
shit! Oh
god! None of us are even gonna survive at this rate.
There are so many things. I didn't even realize the number. I want to play this one again. This one was
I went
fun.
Through a maze, or I went through a bush, and literally units spawned right on top of me and killed me, and I was like so close to the finish.
You gotta watch out for those bushes, man. They're dangerous.
Dangerous bush. George W. Bush. Bush.
Oh no, bro!
Ah, he's the winner just because he was still alive?
Wow.
Oh. You should have stayed on the burrow the whole time.
Is the least dead lurker. Well done for being the least dead lurker.
The least dead lurker, I guess. Oh, Xerneas is the least dead lurker. Oh, this one's interesting. I kind of forget how it works. So. Just be careful, I guess.
Dude, how do you... Okay, I already lost. What the fuck?
Whoa!
Alright, well, that was quick. So, hey, how do you put dead? Oh.
Oh, I hit the raw. That's what I... Yeah. Like I said, I don't remember this one very well. Ooh, it was fruit, though, apparently. We got our rocket rally cars. Oh! Rageypoo doing pretty good. He's going a little...
Like shooting so many.
Come on, micro. Gotta time these shots.
Oh, that's why.
Rageypoo's got some fruit. Oh, he's invisible! Oh, got some power. I don't know what Jack got, but... He ate some too. Oh! And Jack's...
Oh, man.
Woo! I win!
Yeehaw!
I got 3 points.
Draven.
Oh. Pearl
We're playing
Jam?
Now.
I'm doing so good. Ooh, Sandstorm, I didn't even think.
Pearl Jam. Oh, that's good.
Oh, this one's tough. Because you have to, like, click every time in the bottom to change your shield.
Do what now?
So in order to change the angle of your shield, you have to click on that. There's no hotkey. Yeah, watch out. That thing up there shoots.
I didn't know what we were protecting ourselves against, so I just died.
CS says Q is the hotkey, but Q doesn't really work, so. Ooh, that was close.
What's a Pearl Jam song? I think I know a Pearl Jam song.
Oh, you do.
Switch to grid. Oh, grid apparently works. So you're probably good, Jack.
Yeah, dude.
The hotkeys probably work for you.
I use the grid in the arcade games.
This cool guy.
I'm so fucking cool.
Got his own hotkey set up.
Oh, no.
Thank you.
Yeah. What?
Whoa, they just like reverse angled. That was weird.
They're on. What? No. Serious?
Get deflected.
Wait, is the song Jeremy sung by Pearl Jam?
Yes, it is.
Oh, that's a fucking great ass song.
Yeah, victory!
At home, drawing pictures of mountaintops. I don't know how the lyrics go, though, after that.
Yeah.
I don't think I'm getting Pearl Jam anyways. Either.
Lemon yellow sun, arms raised in a V.
What?
In the deadly, in pools of rune below. I don't have his voice though.
You do now.
No.
Yes, sir. Hey! I'm off to the races, guys. Oh. Sure thing. Peace out, homies. So, you gotta go to the south side. That's where all the stuff
is. How do you go though?
Right click. What do you mean? How do you go? You might have been trapped. There's traps. Sometimes you have to reset. This one's weird too. The first time I played this one, I straight up got lost in the water because someone tossed me in the water and I couldn't figure out like what I was doing. Got
it. What?
Navigated the minefield somehow.
What the fuck?
Yeah, I don't know.
Place launch pad. Launches any unit.
Draven gets third. Ooh.
Top of the map.
So you can see each player has like access to different traps and stuff. Oh, I just threw a bunch of mine at the beginning and ran.
How many rounds do we play until this is over?
What's this?
Marauder free raid from Cuts of Shells to the entire.
So yeah, this is kind of like a dodge the explosives thing.
Oh, so we just slow each other down, we can't attack each other.
Right.
I like it.
Like we just gang up on the guys in the red. I'm just gonna. Oh.
Of course. I'm all about that. Of course. It's go time. I'm all about that. Oh, it's off. Sure. Why not? Got it. First round's on me.
Oh, what the hell?
I was trying to get you too. Oh, I'm dead.
First! Get at me.
I think, is there a second place? I don't know. I guess not.
It's a game that I can play right there. Mm-hmm.
Oh, I have the choice. I guess that's what I was gonna pick anyways. Singularity Showdown. Oh god, I hate this one.
Your gravity vortex.
So what's the point of this one?
Basically get people sucked into a gravitational anomaly.
What's the V for?
To bring the gravitational anomaly closer.
Gotcha. Okay.
Will do. To wherever you're pointing.
You just move around and change the where the gravity goes?
Yep, pretty much. Like you're stuck in the middle of it, yeah. Oh god.
Oh! I went inside that and I am no more. Rageypoo.
Whoa!
Sounds like a plan.
Oh god, no! Got sucked into the vortex. Dang, I'm really surprised that Calm and Xerneas were able to survive that long. I can't tell if they're working together or if they're just like following each other, you know? Ooh, Calm is getting sucked in.
Winner!
Collapsed into a state of victory.
That's a proper
lady. Oh god, this one again? Come on, why are you doing this? Who did this? Who made us do this?
Calm.
Of course he would. Calm.
Yes. Oh, Calm's gone.
Ooh!
Mr. Sulu, you have the Calm.
Hey, y'all.
Oh shit, I got comboed! I perished at the hands of
No, I was trying to blink back.
Rageypoo double killed. Ooh. That was scary. Oh, you're done, son.
Oh.
Wow, what a turnaround.
That strategy didn't work.
No. Where were you? You were like hidden from me. JaKaTaK's turn to choose.
Oh yeah, lurker again.
What? Again?
Okay. What? Yeah, dude. Lurker's the
best.
He's
gonna hide. Lurker best unit in A. Why did some people get like a head start?
Oh, don't push me. Hey, stop pushing me. You're a jerk. Oh, I got greedy. I'm just gonna run around this. No. Yes.
No. There's no run around here. Oh god.
Oh, shit.
Oh god. It's a race. Yes.
Well done. Not only are you the least dead lurker, you are the fastest lurker as well.
Mm. Call dropped again. Oh. Draven just keeps dropping. That's
what
he keeps
Draven poo.
It's not Drapey Poo. You're the only Poo here. You're the only Poo Bear.
Uh oh.
He said he was once called Drapey Poo.
Really?
I call him Drapey Poo. He's Drapey Poo.
Maybe it was Draven Poo.
Ew.
I can't remember.
That's nasty. That's dirty. We move
unseen. That's dirty.
I feel safe around Jack.
I should.
If you'd thrown it at me, by the way, that would have been like really, really bad. Oh god, I can't. Ugh. You gotta have your mouse like ready to click on someone else.
Oh,
or you need better mouse accuracy.
I need any amount of mouse accuracy. A non-zero amount of mouse accuracy would be great.
Calling him. He has to rejoin.
He can rejoin himself, can't he?
Yeah. I'm letting him know. Wrong. Draven was set up by Xerneas. Vicious Chaos was apparently set up by Xerneas.
Xerneas setting everybody up.
Xerneas got them sets. Jiminy Jita Jita. I don't even know. What does that mean?
Well, apparently it didn't want to leave my fucking hands.
Your hands are glue. What are you going to do?
Let's play the ghost one. We haven't picked that one yet. All
right, so this is free play, so we better call a finish time as well. I would vote 50, but I don't know. Oh, how you guys feel about that, just because I'm currently closest to 50. Not so Duran. That's funny, someone was mentioning Duran Sandstorm. When they're asking for what songs you should sing. Ah. But I still don't understand why. Things are... Aw. I'm out. GG no re. I demand to know why you've taken our matriarch. Ah, Jack's first one to take a bullet in these final three. Rageypoo, the first one out on the board. Everything's correct, so no penalty taken. Oh, the gruesome fatality.
Damn, I know how to play better than all y'all.
Way to type there.
Yeah, man, I'm the best typer there ever was. Ever.
It sucks because it's not correct. There's no apostrophes.
I know.
Well, that's what makes it awesome, so you don't have to know all that shit. It's just all lowercase.
Absolutely. Enough awesome to work for it, that's what it makes.
Everything just exploded, like, right away.
Because everyone's cooldown goes down.
Oh, that was a close one. I see Mothership.
Yeah, I saw you. A little bit of double or a little bit of trouble dodging that one. A little bit of double charging that one, I see.
Hell
yeah. Right on. Oh, look at this guy hiding. Just burned his tree down. Nice dodge. Word. Is that it? I'm going
in. Burn rubber. Oh. Absolutely.
Sounds sweet. Oh, so close. Calm. Damn, commie.
Calm. Get him, Draven.
Get him, Draven. It's all up to you. We actually have a really close game right now. Between Calm, Regi, and... And then you guys down there at the bottom.
Yeah, we're also playing, kind of.
Whoa! We got hit with the melon missile! Oh, it's a power pair, actually. You ate his power pair. I like mine, though, the melon missile.
Yeah.
Vicious chaos.
Well, don't stop believing. Right, hold on to that feeling.
Need something to load up. What's that? Give us your best shot. That's not gonna work out very well. Rageypoo wins.
I'm sorry.
Oh, Ragey.
You're not. There is not an ounce of sorry in you.
Ugh, I got fucked. They got me right in the ass, Lottie. Ugh.
Ragey, so Wimba.
Emma for sure.
Street lights, people.
God. This game's like sweeping for landmines.
Oh wait, nobody's near you, Mothership.
Shh, that's
they're all
lying.
Up top.
You're lying.
Yeah, there's nobody.
There's nobody near you, dude. Just take the freaking run.
Even if you're not lying.
For the bananas.
Wait. Purple's coming.
Too late now.
You can't help me cheat.
We can. Of course we can.
Wait. Oh my god. Ow. I apologize.
don't really know I got into me.
You almost made it. You almost, I like that. I like that strategy, just getting close.
What's up there, awesome B2000? Welcome to the stream. Welcome
Let's play the typing one again.
Okay, that's the,
Zeratul.
Like, no, I don't think so. I don't know which one it is.
Roger. Nothing to it. Okay. Deploying. Sounds like a plan. I'm on it. Yes, sir. Copy that.
Oh god. Ugh, gravity was too strong. All of them came together.
Oh, thank you for the follow as well. Appreciate it, they're awesome. Oh god, I sucked my own self in there. Ooh.
You sucked your own self, that's impressive. Not easy.
It really was. I was impressed.
Secrets and pictures, please.
Get in my hole! Come on, Ragey.
God damn it!
Let's play the typing one. It's the Zeratul.
Oh god, oh no!
It's your turn, you can pick what game you want to play.
Yeah. Right. It's Ragey's turn.
It's Ragey's turn.
Pick the Templar. Pick
oh wait, is it really?
Yeah.
It is. Oh, you didn't choose the Templar.
Yes,
oh
did.
Wait, what?
I guess it's the Zealot.
Oh. I thought you meant Dark Templar. Amusing. We just really don't want to spell them wrong here. It's a trap! That's what I'm waiting for.
Serrano has two R's in it. Damn it!
The word executors slows me down. Oh, I must. Ah, oh, wait, was that me? Ah, it was me. How? Wait. How did I. What did I spell wrong? Oh, destroy it. I didn't spell. I spelled destroy wrong. Sooner or later, I will destroy it.
I'm going to.
I need to get Draven back in the call.
Wait a minute. Was I destroyed? Yeah. Oh, no.
Oh.
I don't know why he doesn't know how to rejoin a call. Hey.
I kept saying it doesn't let me rejoin.
Oh, that's it was before. Nice. That's strange. I don't know.
I was trying, it was call, and then immediately say call is busy.
Oh, I think you need to, log out and re-log in from Skype, because I was only able to add you in once you had completely dropped from the call. Like, before you were technically still in it, but you just hadn't picked up. JaKaTaK's game. Did you choose it? Oh, this one again?
The greatest game ever played.
You just want to try and win. I'm not going to let that happen. I love how everyone's just running past. Ooh, my meat shields! My meat shields!
Oh, that's not the way to go. Wow, rounding the final corner already, eh?
Mmm. Kappa, kappa, a kappa.
What the hell?
Go ahead, Draven. Lead the charge.
Ah!
Oh, God,
son
no!
of a clusterfuck.
No, come on, Marie, get him!
Winner!
Comms up to 73 points. Should we just call it there and do one more game before we have to finish out the night, hopefully?
Yeah, that sounds good, man.
Alright, let's do this. Yeah, one more. Log out. This will be our final game for arcade play. Fun or not.